Children aren't the only ones affected by hay fever or seasonal allergies. Half of new allergies happen in adults, most often in their early 40s. Common culprits for adult onset allergies include animal dander, pollen, dust mites, and mold. If you think you have allergies, consult your doctor about treatment options.
CBS Health Watch is sponsored by Stanley Steemer. Stanley Steemer, certified asthma and allergy friendly.